The AfriLit podcast shares the stories of multifaceted Africans one episode at a time. The podcast aims to uncover the untold stories of modern and millennial Africans who are based in various parts of the world. Each episode gives listeners an opportunity to learn and experience conversations that showcase who they are and their global perspectives in our ever-changing world. Be sure to listen and subscribe to the AfriLit podcast on Spotify or wherever you listen to your favorite podcast. You can also follow at AfriLit podcast on all social media platforms.
You're listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. The International Air Transport Association says shipping a coronavirus vaccine around the world will be the largest transport challenge ever. According to IATA, the equivalent of 8,000 Boeing 747s will be needed to complete the task. There is no COVID-19 vaccine yet, but IATA is already working with airlines, airports, global health bodies, and drug firms on a global airlift plan. The distribution program assumes only one dose per person is needed. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I'm Bimbola Awoyele. Thanks for listening.